With the rain pouring and the course unplayable for a while, the Randy Wise AJGA Open was delayed but finally played, and two worthy champions overtook the second round leaders. Played at Warwick Hills and Grand Blanc, the girls' championship saw 12 girls within 7 shots of the second round lead by New Jersey's Jillian Hollis. Her tee shot at number 8 left her with a tough putt, and she closed with a par and a 79 on the day and left an opening for first round leader Jessica Porbaznik of Ohio, who carded a 75, and her par here left her in second place as 13-year-old Mooney Hee, who resides in British Columbia, made 5 birdies in a round and carded a 369. Shelby Township's Julia Montgomery birdies the 8th hole, but fired a final round of 81 to finish 12th. The boys were led after the first two rounds by Grand Blanc native Ryan John. Currently from Jupiter, Florida, he visits frequently, but his opponents probably wish he visited less often. He carded a 73, 72, 73, and was tied for medalist honors with Nick Carlson of Hamilton, Michigan. Carlson put together a final round of 69 and then went after 4 holes of sudden death for his first career AJGA win. Will Sager of Jasper, Indiana finished 3rd. Local players Patrick Luther of Novi slid to an 81 and finished 27th. Adam Firovich of Heartland also lost ground and finished tied for 18th. Clarkston's Alex Walkley had a strong tournament, and his 77-75-74 score gave him a finish of 12th. For MI Prep Zone, this is Roy J. Akers reporting.